But when you leave as a Christian,
you should
become a new person. Believe that you are a new person. Believe that you must be new. Because you said now you are a child of Jesus Christ. You are a family of Jesus Christ. You are born of God.
The old
things are passed away. The
old
things become new. The things that you are talking that they become new. They need to start with you. Many of you, when you gave your life to Christ, you expect a new car. You expect a new promotion in your workplace. You expect a new breakthrough
finances.
So what about that? How can your finances raise in Christ if you never receive Christ? How can your house receive Christ if you do not receive Christ?
It has
to start with
you.
If you use Ugala, the evil judges, the one that is right in Bara, so you should change.
You
are a new person. If you used to work with prostitutes, it must be changed. If you say you are a new person, if you say you are a child of God, if you used to work with criminals, thieves, robbers, drunkards, mockers, of Jesus Christ, find in you people. Join a new family.
Why me now? Family
in Christ Jesus. Find the people who are new, who are renewed like you.
Congo banaba bati turubana banika papina jome.
Don't look on your left and right.
Ino tara kolo raya kolo.
When you say receive Christ, you become new.
Ngeja vita bra Christ kwa mige use.
That will be new.
Tan neka neyi move.
This is a year where you need to know the truth. And the truth will set you free. We don't want to praise you, but we need to praise God. And this is the best for you. This is the best for you. Because once you change, you cry no more. If you change, you suffer no more. If you change, you are no longer going to get darkness. But you get Christ.
And
when the Spirit of Christ is in you, the fruit of Christ will grow in you. You will start enjoying the fruit of Christ. You are the one who need to carry him. Everyone that's around you.
The
emphasis that you lay your hands.
How
to get
it?
This is the time where you need to receive the word. In the same way, what the Bible says is the gospel.
Not
the way I can find out what people
are saying.
And remember, the Bible says the book of Romans have done this, listen, that there is power.
This
power is getting healing.
Which
is getting healing. This power is getting healing.
same power that carries salvation that you are looking for.
If you follow the right way, you'll be what you want to be.